What was it like first playing Emperor Palpatine in real life and then bringing him to voice acting?
And, voice acting, yes, that's interesting. Well, you know, so much of Palpatine is the voice, as I'm sure you'll agree. And the process is quite different. You're on your own with a microphone, probably know this, and you're usually talking to the director, in my case twice, the brilliant Dave Filoni, who deserves a special mention for all sorts of things, who worked with George when he was a very young man and continued to do so. He also, excuse me, like Kathleen Kennedy, is a sort of guardian of the book. You know, he knows George's intentions, he has his own talents, and he knows about the directions that these movies should go. So he was in LA, and I could hear him and see him on a monitor, and I would do the lines, of course, out of sequence, and he would make suggestions. And it would be over very quickly, because the voice came, and I could do the lines, and he would just make, as a director would, a couple of suggestions about how we might do them differently, and it would all be finished. But it's a simple process, you know, in contrast to the movies, which, as I'm sure you know, are very complicated.